Ever wonder how to cut O-rings in a diesel head? Well, here we are. Lining it up, just make sure everything is where I want it. We're cutting a 39 thou groove in the cylinder head, 26 thou deep, and I'm inserting the 41 thou lock wire into the head. See me tapping it in there? Pretty simple process after you've done it 1,000 times. And get it in there and tap around. I'm using a brass hammer.